What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Harley Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into another new group to the channel. This is Rammstein. Sony? Son? I'm not really sure how to say it up there, like they do up there in Germany. I have heard some Rammstein, obviously. There's some that you just can't miss, like Du Hast, and I think there's one other one floating around out there that I haven't really had a chance to do anything with, but I have heard it. So everything else, their lives, their everything else, we can definitely go down that road. You guys have been requesting it like crazy, so I appreciate you for that, and we'll definitely check it out 100%. Y'all want Rammstein, y'all get Rammstein. Like, I know that we might not understand a damn single word of this, but that's all right, because from the Rammstein that I have heard, it's just some intense stuff. Anyway, like, let's get into this. I'm assuming that their video is going to be pretty intense too. Most of the German videos that we see are always kind of a little bit bonkers, crazy, awesome. Let's go.
Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun.
Maybe it's a sweet song and it just sounds angry because it's in German. And then we got Snow White punching one of her little dwarves in the face. What is going on? Snow White, you better behave yourself. This dude's trying to give you a gift. That's no way to treat a man who's trying to give you a gift, ladies. I wasn't even expecting Snow White to come through the door, let alone punch a dwarf in the face. We got a sadomasochistic Snow White going on here. People, we need to have an intervention. Wow. I see where the parental advisory warnings came into play now. Beating dwarfs. Just do lines of glitter. She's so magical that she's doing coke lines of glitter. Come on. Wow. I would have never saw that one coming. Ever in a million years. When I started this video, if you'd have told me Snow White is going to do lines of glitter, I would have been like, yeah, you're out of your mind. That's not happening. Wow. Snow White has got some serious issues. At least the German Snow White does.
Yeah. Here comes
hope the prince comes by with a shot of adrenaline straight to the heart. I've seen Pulp Fiction. I know how it works. They were seriously into the whole sadomasochism thing because now they're all sad and the one was grinning while she was slapping him on the backside. They were enjoying it as much as she was enjoying it. Therefore, I don't see why we need the parental advisory warning at all. Snow White, the sadomasochistic slave driver, it is. All right, Rammstein, I got it. We're on point. I don't know what you said, but I know what's going on in the video. That's not the Snow White that I remember, nor do I want to meet that Snow White. I'm not a fan of a woman who could throw me around. Definitely an interesting music video. I knew it would be if it's coming out of there. They're always so unique with the music videos, for sure. If you guys enjoy the content, you want me to go down more Rammstein roads, let me know what they are in the comment section below. If you dislike it, hit the dislike button if it makes you feel better. If you did like it, though, smash that like button. Let me know. Check out one of my other videos that's floating around over there. Subscribe right here if you want to join the family and to see more content, possibly your content. Until the next one, I'm Highly Combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.